beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility.
Copy that, Strider 1. Approaching tanker.
Trigger, maintain your current approach. Refueling aborted. Go around and prepare to re-engage. 15. Altitude is too low. Climb. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 1,900 feet. Good. Maintain your current course.
Copy that,
Longcaster.
Waypoint 1 cleared. 900 feet restriction. And don't get spotted. Also, no weapon. That's like last time, you know. That. Feel that they call a rescue mission.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you for Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Alright, clear class.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Put it up. Finish them off.
Alright, let's give the beating.
Yeah.
Strutter 1, Fox 2.
Wow. Man. Where was I again? Whoa.
Trust your allies and keep moving. The space is ours for the taking.
Oh man, friggin' they are the finest tanks. So many pylon invaders are so ready.
Basilisk 1, mission accomplished.
All
prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Really difficult canyon fight. Had to look around a lot. Alright. And on a side note, why couldn't we just, like, bring some nitrogen goggles for our aircraft? I mean, seriously, is that so hard? I mean, this is nighttime, right, guys?
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.
Whew. Let's go.